Systemic lupus erythematosus, or lupus for short, is a lifelong autoimmune disease. That means your immune system begins to attack healthy cells in your body, as if they were foreign invaders like bacteria or viruses. Lupus can target any part of your body at different rates and stages, from your hair and skin to your blood, brain, heart, lungs, kidneys, and circulatory system. One of the earliest signs of lupus involves extreme fatigue, similar to fibromyalgia or hypothyroidism. When you're tired all the time, it can affect the way you think and feel, and even limit the number of activities you're able to participate in. Changes to your skin are also common. You may develop a butterfly-shaped rash on your face that covers your cheeks and the bridge of your nose. You may also become sensitive to the sun and develop frequent sunburns, hard-to-heal sores, or thick, scaly patches of skin. Other common symptoms include hair loss, persistent swelling in your arms, legs, or face, chronic pain in your joints or muscles. You may also bruise more easily or experience an increase in blood clots. And you may also develop other complications along the way related to your body's major organs. For example, lupus can cause inflammation in the muscles of your heart, in your heart's surrounding tissues, and in the valves of your heart. Rarely, when lupus affects your brain, you may experience changes in your mood, problems with memory, and may even develop seizures. Lupus can be difficult to diagnose because the symptoms you experience are often confused with other conditions. They also develop slowly over a period of time and can flare up anywhere in your body, making it difficult to pinpoint the problem. One way to think of it is to imagine picking up the phone to call your friend, but your screen is cracked. You can't remember their number, the cell phone battery is drained, and there's no signal. Yet you need to figure out these problems and find a way to make the call anyway. That's what living with lupus is like. We may not know what causes lupus, and there's no cure. But once you've been diagnosed with lupus, healthcare providers can work with you to find ways to slow down the progress of the disease and help reduce the frequency of your flare-ups.